What's up, you guys? So today I'm going to be teaching you how I achieve this high ponytail with just some weave, some bobby pins, and some hairspray. So before we begin, I want to invite you guys to subscribe to my channel. That way you guys will always be notified when I upload. So we're going to start by putting our hair up in a ponytail. Just do it according to the height that you would like. I'm using a rubber band, but I don't recommend it. I only used it because it was the only thing that I had at hand that would grip my hair the way I wanted it to. So now you're just going to braid all of the hair that is loose, and you're going to seal it with a rubber band. And now we are going to use our Got to Be Glued Blasting free spray. This is what is going to hold the hair in place. Just make sure that you use this once you are ready and that you have no regrets, because once this is on, it's very hard for it to come off. So make sure that you get the back where the ponytail is going to be moving around, because you don't want any hair coming loose. So now we are going to double the tracks, and what we are going to do is we are going to take our braided hair and we are going to wrap the weave around it from the bottom up. The key to this is being patient and also wrapping the weave very tightly around your hair, and make sure that you go around the tracks at least 2 to 3 times before securing it with a bobby pin, because that way you're going to get a better grip of the hair. I haven't moved up much from the place where I have been pinning. This is because I'm going to be using 2 bundles for this look. So I want to make sure that I have enough space for the next bundle that's coming. So if you're only using 1 bundle, just calculate and make sure that you wrap the hair, you know, so that you have enough to cover all the way to the top. But if you're using 2 bundles, you don't have to be worried about running out of hair. Thank you. So the last step is going to be taking a piece of weave and you're going to place it under your ponytail. So what you're going to do is you're going to take it and you're going to wrap it around the rubber band. And as you're wrapping around the hair, you're going to want to freeze each part in place. So you're going to use the Gotta Be freeze spray. As you can see, I'm flipping the hair, I'm making it tight and using the freeze spray. And then I'm going to turn around and do the same thing, wrap the hair around, and I'm going to use the freeze spray once again. It's better if you have somebody that can hold your ponytail up because you're going to have a much cleaner seal, I'm going to call it. But if you don't have one, this is pretty much a decent job. Overall, this is a 25 minute hairstyle. You guys, this is the end of the video. I had so much fun doing it. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment below. Have an awesome day.